I thank you for working hard to at least educate us in the mainstream media. And really, we're not all evil. We just are not. And it's important that you make the effort to get through that dumb layer. And in my reporting on this, I've seen a few of you who have really done it well. Some of you are brilliant scientists, but you can't talk worth a damn. Many of you. But look, you can learn to do this better. And a few of you who broke through my ignorance, one was Pat Michaels in an interview who just said, you know, yes, this might be happening, but climate changes. It's always changed. So it wasn't that he had to make a long speech, it was two words. It was the way he said it, with the emphasis. Climate changes. And then you're ready to listen to the facts about how it always has, how Greenland was called Greenland for a reason. And this opens even a limited reporter's brain. Another guy who did it was Paul Ryder, who pointed out, no, it's the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change. Again, it was just the emphasis. It's the Intergovernmental Panel. Who joins it? Who joins government panels? It's the environmental zealots who want to run your life. The emphasis. John Christie talking about his charity work in Africa, where he says, you know, is really going to suffer from this? We've got billions of people on Earth who live on a buck or two a day. I've seen them. And if we pass draconian limits on carbon, we are going to wreck their lives. And that's going to hurt the world far more than global warming. Speaking personally, speaking with emphasis, I beg you to do it, because if the scaremongers win, and they're wrong, we will certainly all suffer.